more breaking news tonight. Police are investigating another shooting in Raleigh. According to officers, a man was shot on a MATA bus. It happened just before 7:30 at Fraser Raleigh Road in Cavalry Creek. Investigators say that shooting started from an argument between two people. After that argument, the suspect was put off the bus, and as he was exiting, they say he fired a shot. The victim was grazed by the bullet. They are expected to be okay.